seems too quiet. Oh, we need a real riot to shake and to break and to bite like a snake. We're stuck in this attic, so bored and so static. Tomorrow they'll ask us to throw off our mask. But the storm is coming across the hills tonight, like a vein full of rain to the hearts that should fight. The storm is coming across the hills tonight. Silence like sworn threats of violence. I long for an end, and it's coming round the bend. If we live through this night and we still be alright, we flee to Siam or a bar in Amsterdam. But the storm is coming across the hills tonight, like a vein full of rain to the hearts that should fight. The storm is coming across the hills tonight, like a vein full of rain to the heart.
I want. box of cherries or more. Maybe five just to be sure. One cup of sugar or more if the berries are sour. Let your belly say when you put in a good pinch of lemon. Reuben twisting your leg when you add the yolk of an egg. Crumbles and butter with four small cups of flour. And in the wink of an hour, if you're lucky, you'll try my great granny's cherry pie. Well, it's once back in 1865, my great granny served her very first cherry pie. And it's been doing wonders ever since she spread her loving crumble. She mend their broken hearts and won every prize in the local country market. She was the sweetest thing, invited everybody in to share tender love and care, some pie in there.
Some pie.